Well, hello and welcome to our live coverage on what is, of course, a very big day on the American continent. It's the opening day of this great competition, the great party featuring 12 nations, and the turnout reflects the significance. The atmosphere, a real treat for those who are part of it. It is indeed special. So a strong start, essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Yeah, and it's obvious, Peter, you don't want to be playing catch-up after the opening group game. So we can expect this to be highly competitive. 3 points here and the feel-good factor of eventual progression kicks in. It's a great foundation to tackle the rest of the group games.
We're underway. Lack of accuracy. Di Maria. Keeper goes long. Mercado. Salvia. He's got away. Di Maria puts the big cut in. Up he gets! What a wonderful goal!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting.
Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business that.
Argentina took the early advantage. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. About that challenge, robust but fair. Gomez pushes it out wide, looking for space out wide, and he's cut it out. This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Messi! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Turns and goes back. Is it in? Oh, sweet feet. Loose, who's getting there? Higuain. Keeper's ball. Dicks one in. Oh, good interception. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Messi. Oh, that's nice. This time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's left his man. Can he score? It goes to show he is human after all.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Just brushed off the ball there. Salvia. Higuain unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And now they can launch a counter. That'll be a corner. Away from immediate danger. To win it back. real chance to break. Cuts it out. Forward it goes. Santa Cruz. Chance to shoot.
Gomez just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
He's made certain that won't get through. Now it's Messi, and the counter is on. Going through, Messi, Di Maria. It's a brilliant interception. Now the breakaway. Flips one over. Good ball. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Di Maria. He's made sure that that won't get through. Now chance to break. Offside, yes it is.
Yeah, a defence that likes to play a high line, and they're not disappointed.
One interception really alerts the danger. Very well to intervene. Lo Celso looking to penetrate opposition lines. Has got rid of that. Breaks on here. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Fires it in low. Aimed long and direct. Lo Celso with a fine tackle. Tries lifting it over. Timely intervention. And he's there to cut it out. The first half is done. There we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. Has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Argentina, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. And we're already back underway here.
Argentina really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
Better and better. I've given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up there. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Argentina get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Santa Cruz. He's left his man. Basio demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Bring it out wide, but less said about that pass, the better. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Fine defending there. Oh, rare, he sorted that out. It's Gonzalez. Asensio wants to get it forward quickly. Now the counter. Forward it goes. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
There's a long ball.
The ball needed to be better now, it's a wasted chance. Messi chooses to go back. It's got loose. Out wide to the right.
Plays it back.
Has a swing at it. It's got it rattled. Gorgeous control there. It long. Flags up.
Yeah, you'll have to practice a little more patience before deciding to run. It can make all the difference.
Paraguay making another change here. Messi steaming forward. Messi, he's got away. Going for goal! To play it. He's had a shot! They are rampant! And surely that settles it. Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed. They paid the price and deserved it.
Argentina take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Aguero, Messi, he's had a goal! They've scored! Results no longer in doubt, it's just about how many!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Crunching tackle. Challenge, but well within the laws. Lo Celso hit the slide tackle there. Dybala. Paraguay have a free kick.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too. How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Now, that does look a foul if he's given a free kick. And no surprise, that's a booking. Too high. Messi looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
That's a foul, free kick's been given. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card.
goalkeeper always had the measure of that.
Oh, it was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
And he has been fouled there. Talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Aguero. And he's there to hoof it away.
He's brushed off the ball there.
Quickly. Mercado does well there, alert, cuts it out, in towards the front men. 5 minutes left on the clock. Got himself into trouble there, free kick given away. The ref's been lenient here, I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Went straight back. Tries to dink it in. Basio is the guilty party there. Now this is a potential flashpoint, and the referee has his hands full.
Top draw!
Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Paraguay playing for pride here, the match surely beyond them. Mercado. He's left his man, and it's Messi. That's pretty clear, it is a foul. There could be trouble here. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. So, another set play. So, who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available. He's kicked it out just. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Dybala. Messi. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Very well to intervene. The final whistle. Argentina got off to an ideal start. 3 points.